The great teams go every day. Figure out what you're going to be. The regular dudes just get a workout a day. The great ones figure out how to be great. They do things differently.
The right baseline, under the basket, back in the left corner, Trent needs a shoot, going to fire a long three, and rattled it in. Here's the near steal at midcourt. Geis does lose it. Stolen by Frazier. Back is Kipper, drives baseline, and slams it in. Right-handed hook, and he scores again.